So know how you use your phone, you can just film something, upload it straight to Facebook.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this one, this one's the one. This one,
he does all that, which is a clincher for me, man, because
yeah.
I had a dash cam in my van, but to watch anything, you'd have to
go with your TV and stuff.
Take the thing out, go on the computer, download. There's just a block of numbers.
Right.
And you're like, why?
Which one is it?
And all that. And
this is a bit like that. This is a GoPro clone.
Right, I know.
GoPro.
Yeah.
They're quite a good price though, aren't they?
Yeah. This
yeah,
is
£30.
Yeah,
that's
£30.
Oh, no, you can't play that.
You can't go wrong with that. You know, it's a bit of an experiment with it, really. Just trying to get the grips with it.
Yeah.
So I thought, well, I'll stick it on there. And it's,
so you just tap it to start.
Yeah.
And then, yeah.
So
you start with Larry now, trying to get some action.
I wish I brought my camera now, a day like this. Bugger, that's really stupid. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll get this out of the camera. I could have one of them Ghost HD bullets. Or a Ghost HD cam. It's probably about bloody three times the size of that key. I had that on the side of the other helmet, but.
I've got a Ghost S.
It's the HD, but I couldn't get to grips with around my gloves, so I was trying to figure out which button it was, so I think I turned it off.
Oh, I know the one you mean. The one I've got, see, it's got just literally a slider, so the way I do it,
well, okay.
I've got it mounted on my helmet, what I do is use my left curve, I've got a throttle on that one, and just switch it forward
for
off,
the first time,
and back for off.
Put it on there, try and go along, you fucking like that, and
then hand it. Yeah, right.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, just flick on, off, on, off.
Okay.
I love it. Yeah. I'd like to get the bigger one that costs about £280.
Yeah.
The Ghost. I think that's the Ghost. The Ghost.
Yeah, the Ghost HD 1080p.
Yeah. I mean, they're bigger. They're quite a bit bigger, but the quality is amazing. Because there's 13 of us. We just had a suss out at the party venue. And that was really nice because, you know, big
toy shop beef.
Great to have a social event with a big group.
It's hard to be a bit frustrating. I don't know where we're going today, though.
There's quite. I'm worried about the ice and that, Ross.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of. Do you know, coming across there? There was a
big patch by the side of the road, wasn't
there? Yeah,
one
was quite a long way out the road as well, I thought. Oh dear!
When I used to drive down south here, I used to go to. I need to have a map to have a road.
You want someone with a little cap in the end there?
If you guys happen to go West Bay, we can go from West Bay over the Waver.
I don't know the way from
nice road that is.
Thinking about it from here.
To go from here, we'd be better off going back down to 303, go to Charge, go through Axel and stuff, and then go that way back out to West Bay, have a cup of tea at West Bay, because Old Maple's always open there. We're going to have a cup of tea there, then we can go on down the Waver.
I haven't seen any ice on anybody, but they've all been treated anyway, and there's been pretty major roads that have been also, but even the one that's not so major, from Westbury, is salty.
Yeah.
Not being salty and slippery.
Only need one little patch, I don't know,
it's a bloody
tire and
sliding on the bloody salt, that's the only one.
down towards I've been thinking about getting like just a little bike like that, just get out and just...
They're expensive,
get on it.
I know, it would be good, yeah, green laning and all that.
Yeah.
They do a lot of that around near me. Like, they've got a lot of those cattle ways between fields and things like that.
Yeah, it'd be nice just to get out and just have a...
That shaving cream might wipe from the inside as well.
Yeah.
Tree.
Oh, is it?
I haven't had any steaming up at all. Thank you.